Okay, so I ran into a small problem. I got every part you needed to make an AR-15, except a castle nut.
Needs to go down, down three, maybe. I think the middle's fine. Yeah, middle's fine. Go right like one, down. So 50 meters to the final sighting at 100. Damn near dead center.
Wow. It's far as hell.
Set it at 50. That's 100 meters really. Not happy with that.
Deciding at 50 yards, I changed the stock position. So we decided 50, push it to 100 to confirm. First point in. This is already sighted, because I did sight it with the stock extended all the way to but I'll just sight it my iron sights. So, 50 meters, 3 shots. So we just go to the left, like maybe 4, down like 2. Jerk the trigger a little hard too.
Slow. Pretty good, felt good. Glad I did that stuff.
It's only all those excuses that stuff.
Three. The second three was like 1, 2. First three, then third three, 1, 2, 3. Yep, that is 100 meters. I'm going to zoom in.
This is 3 times.
You see that? That's the front post right there.
This shot at 100 meters with the Airbus Pros.
Mk18 to turbos.